All right. First thing I do, move that big mirror all the way down. Get this convex mirror tilted all the way to this corner. And get a hold of it. Put some pressure and kind of wiggle. Well, that's easier to do with two hands. And there she got loose. And there it is, got one torque screw. Holds it on right there. Undo that screw, undo that clip. All it is clips on the back. And to put it back on, you just push it in. And that's it.